I spin the face of people who don't want to be cool.
I'm Aquaman.
The following contest is scheduled
if for Aquaman is coming to wreck you. And this guy.
And his opponent.
Like
Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 231 pounds, The Miz.
The Miz. I'm Afro Man. Not Afro Aquaman. Okay, fight.
There's the bell. And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Oh, that's me.
What a
butt. Yeah, hit him both in
both.
Yeah. Yeah, in my face. Come here.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
Trying to pin you.
Big time pain to that bicep.
Yeah, right in the balls.
Got him. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet. What an impact from the knee. Oh, the elbow connects. Kicks out. And a jaw-jacking punch. He's got him covered. And Mitz kicks out. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And he targets the arm.
Bam!
That'll do some damage. Talk about a devastating maneuver.
A different one.
Game?
After I beat this guy, okay?
I spin the face of people who don't have to get home.
The following contest is scheduled for one ball. And his opponent from Venice, California, weighing in at 184 pounds, Steve Bryan.
It's like, I'm awesome, dudes.
As the bell rings, remember, there are no guarantees anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
That's hard. This seat right there, wait.
Get the feet slow.
I'm gonna zoom this dude.
Just listen to his body crash into the ground.
Me.
He's going for the pin!
Oh, you just
tied! Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And he's counting stars! Here goes the turnbuckle pad.
I want to do different moves.
He's in perfect position. Complete control. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Come here! I dare you!
One! Two! And that exposed turnbuckle shimmers with malice intent.
Whoa! Don't slide under
what a
there!
Shot. And a jaw-jacking punch.
What's a jaw-jacking punch?
And he does it one more time.
Oh.
A grazing shot there.
Get out of here.
Oh. He does it again. And he was knocked for a loop. He saw that one coming. He was one step ahead on that one.
Evil sucks.
Did you see that?
Evil
what
sucks.
An impact.
Evil sucks.
Oh, did you see that knee?
Rocking.
Big time pain to that bicep. That'll leave a mark. He may be intent on breaking the arm. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Ow, my face!
Oh,
that
one dazed him. Oh, that did it. Talk about a move with bad intentions. These superstars are so unpredictable. This match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes. And can you believe that impact?
Griffin supposed to be playing on the phone. What is he doing on your phone?
Whoa.
He's recording me. Yeah.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact?
What did you do so far?
Get up from that.
Try beating him.
He's still not through. Oh, there it is.
Oh,
I jumped over him.
Oh.
That landed
on the top. I'm trying to kick,
just getting dissected.
Get it. Or not.
That can we be done? We said
the video.